another kind of sour greva, sour guava. Look at this, this looks very tasty, and you know, it goes red and it's a reddish color when it ripes up. It's sour and sweet.
Jam seed,
okay. Yeah, they make jam out of this too. It's fruit when it ripes up. Here, there's some fruits here. That is a small guava.
Jambu is a large shrub or small to medium-sized tree, typically 3 to 15 meters high, with tendency of two low branching. and maybe it leaves 2 centimeter to 4 centimeter broad, and it's a nice fruit in tropical Sri Lanka or Southeast Asian countries. You can have it with salt. Always there's ants inside this jampu. You have to be careful, you have to clean it well and have it. And it is in the July time, it always ripes and ready to harvest. This fruit have a nice flavor to it. This is called mullanoda or katuanoda in Sri Lanka or Ceylon you call it. It is a edible part of another is it is fruit which has a juicy and or aromatic white pulp with sweet sour taste. It is usually consumed fresh or can be made into beverage. It's a very nice fruit in tropical island, and it's very good for diabetes and a lot of other diseases and sicknesses. And this is very popular in Kandy area or in Sri Lanka, central province of Sri Lanka. And this tree is just in our backyard. I'm just wanted to make sure we are showing it to you. And it has anti-inflammatory properties too. It relieve pain also. So the studies are saying that it's a very good fruit indeed. And very, very lucky to have it in our backyard. And it is, I think, it is, there's a lot of studies going on with this fruit still. Jackfruit is a very common fruit in Sri Lanka, Malaysia, Indonesia, and southern India. This is in a Kandy. I'm taking this video. This fruit is pretty good for a four-member family to make curry before it's ripe. After ripe, it is very good and very tasty. And one kind is called Kulan, one kind is called Varikan. Varikan is the best, or Varaka we call it in Sinhala, or Vala in Sinhalese, the Kulan. So they take tree trunk for furniture making too. And it's a huge tree, sometimes 10 feet to 12 feet it grow up. And it is in our backyard. Normally rainforests have a lot of these. And then mainly tropic, a lot of sunlight. It needs a lot of sunlight. And one of the very tastiest fruit and very lot of protein contained fruit too.